climate change as a problem of long having thought that the skies were a bottomless trash can. And the oceans, I think, are similarly a story of hidden cost.